the congregation of the Religious Hospitallers of St. Joseph, better known to the community as the Hôtel-Dieu Sisters, was founded in 1636 in France, in the west part of France, by a layperson, a layman, family man, Jérôme Leroyer de la Dauversière, who had, through divine inspiration, had received a triple mandate. The first one was to found a congregation of religious women. Second was to colonize the island of Montreal, and there to install a hospital that would serve the poor sick. And that is where we began in 1636. Five Hospitallers of St. Joseph arrived in September of 1888 to respond to a request of Dean Wagner, who at the time was the pastor of St. Alphonsus. He was very concerned about the blacks who were coming through the south, and many of them were not accepted. The children were not accepted in white schools, and many of them were orphaned. And so began the new life of healthcare in Windsor with the arrival of the sisters, who worked very hard. In 1888, they began the building of Hôtel-Dieu in October, and they finished it within 1 year, and it held 100 beds.
Windsor was a growing community, and it was recognized that more hospital beds were needed. So there was a Salvation Army officer here, and in the Salvation Army we use a rank system, and he was an adjutant, and his name was Frederick Martin, and he spoke to Mr. Ellis, who was a prominent family here, about purchasing property. And I think it was Frederick's dream that we should have a Grace Hospital here. And in 1920, we had our first Grace Hospital in Windsor. After the Alliance in 2004, the Grace site was officially closed. There was some dialogue between the Salvation Army and the Religious Hospitals of St. Joseph. And then we came over here, and some of the services had already been integrated into this hospital. The Catholic Church and the Salvation Army share so many similar values that it's made this integration quite possible. I love the spirit of the place. I love the concept of helping people. I love the fact that we care not just for you in the bed, but not just your physical, but your emotional and your spiritual being.
The values of respect and compassion and dignity, of stewardship, responsibility will always remain the same. And those are the values that we wish to promote and continue to promote within the organization. It is open to all faiths. Always has been from its onset. It doesn't really matter who comes to our door. We are there open to work and heal the sick.